Loading the gate. Four and a half furlongs for horses that never won a race. Two-year-olds, juveniles. $50,000 purse. Lexington, Kentucky.
They are at the post.
Track's a little wet. It's been raining.
And they're off. Charging Storm was off a step slowly. There goes Spelker out for the lead. Drafted is away running in the second position. Charging Storm moves up one spot from last, and Mr. D's Way fourth on the outside of that one. But Spelker is the leader. The odds-on favorite Spelker on top by three lengths for Flavion Pratt around the far turn. Chased by Drafted. Now here's Drafted starting to kick in and pick it up a notch and moves up to the outside of Spelker. A dozen more lengths back to Mr. D's Way and Charging Storm. And Drafted rallies up to the outside for the lead off the far turn, 22-1 for the opening quarter. So Spelker tries to find a way to respond, moving by the eighth pole. But Drafted is opening up on the lead by a length and a half. Spelker second, and then a gap of 10 back to Charging Storm. It is Drafted with the advantage in deep stretch. Drafted on top, Mitchell Merle, and Drafted to win it by three. Spelker was home second, Charging Storm third, Mr. D's Way was fourth.